so badly that it possessed your body and your soul through the night and through the day until you finally get it. And then you realize that it wasn't what you wanted after all. And then those self-same sickly little thoughts now go and attach themselves to something or somebody new. And the whole goddamn thing starts all over again. Well, I've been crushing the symptoms, but I can't locate the cause. Could God really be so cruel to give us feelings that could never be fulfilled? Baby, I got my sights set on you. Someday, 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 yeah. You come my way, but when you put your arms around me, I'll be looking over your shoulder for something. I ain't never found peace with the religion of the world. I ain't never found peace at the bottom of a glass. Sometimes it seems the more I ask for, the less I receive. Sometimes it seems the more I ask for, the less I receive. The only true freedom is freedom from the heart's desires.